8 years, you have voted for Mr. Museveni, but
the list of roads that has been in the policy documents of government, these roads in Kweju are there for tarmac, but it has taken 35 years. I know this because I used to visit my brother Biraro. You get water from down the valley there, and yet this water could be pumped up here so that women and men do not continue suffering getting water from down. When the roads are tarmacked, it will be easier to take sick people from here to the hospital. We are going to pump water from the valley down here to this town.